Douglas.
Hello.
You missed roll call this morning. I thought we'd lost you.
I was here early. Cyril's helping me. I need to get all this sorted for the wedding. I've got this whole bike thing planned. Turns out it wasn't a piston problem at all. It was something to do with the carburetor. So what I've done, you don't care, do you?
Only in so much as it matters to you.
But still, you can. Listen, I'm going to Mumbai in a couple of days.
I know, for Laura's conference.
Yeah, I was thinking, why don't you come?
Well,
she's my daughter. I'd like you to meet her.
Oh, well, of course. But I'm not sure I can make a trip.
No,
right,
I see
now.
That.
With the new job and everything.
Absolutely. I shouldn't even be going myself. There's plenty of tours to fail to guide, and the bike still isn't finished, obviously.
I would love to meet her.
It'll happen.
Oh, will I see you tonight?
What?
The engagement party.
Oh, absolutely. I wouldn't miss it.
Oh, wonderful. Bye.
Bye.
You should marry that girl.
I want to.